playing Darksiders. I did turn up the music volume, so hopefully you guys can hear me a lot better. But yeah, let's get right into this. Sick with the cold.
Greetings. You try my patience, horseman. Bring me the souls.
Yeah.
would you ask of this humble merchant?
Games like this, I like kind of focus, just really focus. One singular mistake could mean having to redo an entire boss from the beginning. These games are really hard. Oh wow, that, damn, that sped up the process. Didn't know there were chests like that. Yeah, that really sped up the process.
need like a few more.
These ancient gates have a mind of their own, but with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say, a threat. You will find, he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while. Farewell for now.
None are free while the Destroyer still breathes.
The Destroyer, yes. To his service we are bound, though enemies we remain. So his enemies we call friends. Now, friend, must bring victory, must bring freedom.
If that was the gate, I can't wait to find out what's behind it.
Oh, I think. Wait. Yeah, I did go back to myself. Okay. Yeah, I already. Okay, that's my bad. Yeah, because I remember something right here. Here.
Drumhangul Stragador! Non Straga Sindura! Do you know what's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman. Once you were strong, but now you are weak and you are alone. The Destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legions against you.
Then I'll make this quick.
Samael's dog approaches.
I did not know that I could block his rush attacks by just spamming X. Oh, that is...
Over here!
That's a little funny, in my opinion.
Just one hideous blood-puking gargoyle? The plumbing must be stopped up. One hideous blood-puking gargoyle. The plumbing must be stopped up.
I'm going to mention Darksiders 2 a lot. In Darksiders 2, you don't have to hold down B. You just press B once, and that causes your character to grab the object and not let go.
Are you here to play executioner? They should have sent all four of you.
I have no interest in killing you, Samael.
Ha! The Destroyer! He's beyond your reach. beyond mine.
Has prison made you a coward?
Perhaps there is a way, but you will need to get inside the Destroyer's spire. The tower is guarded by four of his chosen. Bring me their hearts, and ask me no questions. My reasons for helping you are my own.
Where can I find these guardians?
First, seek the Twilight Cathedral, where the Bat Queen Tiamat has gone to roost. The whole of her domain is a blistered inferno. By land, you will never reach it. Find the high ground with this, and bring me her still beating heart.
Alright, I'm going to leave that one here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to drop a like. And until then, this is me signing off.